behind this New Dawn bullshit? It's obviously a money-making scheme disguised as a New Age church. These things usually target the uneducated and the elderly. But I'm seeing intelligent, well-spoken celebrities flock to it. What is going on?
Sorry. What's going on? Beachy whales.